There are a million pieces of data that we're able to use on the EcoDemonstrator 787. We want to understand which pieces of it are the most useful and how do we organize it in a way that it helps us with better decision making. The data can come from satellites and sensors. We're looking for technologies that allow us to help an airplane be more efficient over time. You can transmit data to the ground operations ahead of time so that they can use it to plan any adjustments that need to be made. Airlines run really tight schedules and operations, and we hate disruptions. A lot of those diagnostics can keep them operating as efficiently as possible. For instance, in the flight deck, that data can help pilots with replanning during a flight. When they get data from wind or weather updates, they can adjust their flight plan in real time and thereby save fuel. The EcoDemonstrator really unleashes the innovation of the engineer to think about those things that are going to help the environment and help accelerate those technologies. So that means saving fuel, quieter, cleaner emissions. The EcoDemonstrator will culminate in more rapid upgrades of 18,000 airplanes of worldwide fleet today. If you can save hundreds of pounds of fuel on every flight, you've made a great impact for the airlines, but also for the environment.